else could have survived? We need to find them.
My ward, Anjali. I sent her to keep watch for latecomers. She wasn't at the estate when we were attacked.
What about Lucas Montbaron? I didn't see him at the gathering. He wouldn't have known to meet us here, and he might still be alive.
Might have been one or two others who hadn't arrived yet when we were attacked. Hard to say.
I thought the Montbarons were dead and gone.
All but one. Lucas is the youngest son of the old Grand Master, Hugh Montbaron. He was born just before the Legion's fall. Raised by friends of the Legion, passed from household to household to avoid Jane Cassinder's spies.
Odo, who is this ward of yours?
Anjali, my adopted daughter. She's unique. There's a foreign look about her. Resourceful girl. Learned that from me. Fights with a spear. She'll be hard to miss.
If they're alive, I'll find them. Martin, you'd better stay here.
I agree. You're bleeding, Giscard, and you can barely stand up. I'll do what I can for Martin, but he'll be no help to you, not like this. I'm sorry. You'll be on your own until you find the others.
You know this valley better than me. Where could they have gone?
Raven's Rill. It's the only town in the valley. The people here stayed true to the Legion, even when the rest of Ebb turned against us.
I'll head for Raven's Rill, then.
The town is west of here. Cross the bridge and turn right at the crossroads. Try to find Lazar Basili, the town boyar. He's an old friend and he'll help us if he can. And be careful. Those mercenaries are still here in the valley. Keep your eyes sharp and come back safe.
You're a Legionnaire, aren't you? Bad idea coming here.